Wherever we do the Ferengi Family Hour, we always try to add a little something for the local audience. We were in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We found out that Garth Brooks was born in Tulsa, Oklahoma. So we took one of his songs, and this is what we did with it.
Blame it all on Karl Marx. I was working at Quark's, 'cause I had no latinum to spare. As young brother Rami, you can't be no commie, 'cause profit's a family affair. But though Quark had advised that we not unionize, the workers of his world did unite. So if you got a boss who's been pissing you off, we'll help you set things right. 'Cause you got Ferengi in low places, where the snail juice drowns, yelling Dabo chases your blues away across the Milky Way. We got two big ears and ugly faces, but we love you all you human races. You got Ferengi in low places.
Actually, if you think about it, now that Nog is an honor student at Starfleet Academy, and Rom's become the Grand Nagus, we're not in low places anymore. We've kind of moved up in the world, up in the quadrant, up in the galaxy.
So I guess Karl Marx was wrong. Gotta change the song, 'cause the communists are mostly no more. And Lita, my honey, she likes to spend money, so I better be rich than be poor. When the Nagus retired, he said, "Rom, you're hired." And my ship had come in at last. Quark may be pissed for the opportunities missed, but hey, now he can kiss my ass. 'Cause you got Ferengi in high places, 'cause I'm Nagus now. No more deep spaces for me to stay. I cross that Milky Way. We got two big ears and ugly faces, but we love you all you human races. You got Ferengi in high places.
All right, listen up. I'm going to teach this to you now. We got two big ears and ugly faces, but we love you all you human races. You got Ferengi in high places. All right, everybody, one, two, three.
We got two big ears and ugly faces, but we love you all you human races. You got Ferengi in high places.